Okay, folks, I haven't made a silly video in quite a while, but I'm fixing to make one now. There's Ocean Estates, and we're fixing to turn into Ocean Estates and go for a ride, and we're going to, if there's anybody outside, we're going to count the number of off-colored people, okay? If look, there's one. I urge you to remember that I've made several videos going through here when these houses were going up. So these houses are only, you know, maybe 2 years old, and anyhow, this is low income housing, or whatever you want to call it. Income dependent, whatever. I don't know what you might call it in your state, but I know what we call it here, and it's low income. So I'm not being pain in the ass or anything like that. I'm just telling you that's what it's called here. If it were over in Pascagoula, which will probably piss off Pascagoula people, but if it was over in Pascagoula, it would be called the Projects. But it isn't. This is in Gautier, and it's nice they can do something for a small handful of the people that can't afford can't afford to live nice. But you know, this is something that I have often noticed, and I notice about this place also. My mom died several years ago, you know, about 20 years ago, and she didn't have any money. She, you know, she couldn't work. She was on a fixed income, not much money, and we drove around in a 1976 Toyota Corolla, and it was on its last leg. The poor car was just terrible, you know, but that's all she could afford. I used to take her in to get food stamps from time to time, and she would, we would go to the food stamp office, and she would come out in near tears, you know, because Mom was a very proud woman. She, you know, she hated having to take anything from the government like that, but she did because she, you know, she was physically unable to work. She, her body was falling apart, and, anyway, she was on dialysis and all that good rot, so. So anyway, had she had a handful of youngins, she might have been able to get one of these houses. Oh, jeez. Am I a little jealous? Maybe a little bit. Don't know what we could have done to qualify for something like this, because I don't think there's anything that could have, you know, qualified. Don't know. It's sad, really is sad, you know, but I tell you what, I pay, my car note's about $400 a month. And I'm very proud of my car, but it's a struggle for me to pay for it. Now, here, ooh, nice rim, Suburban. Now, one thing that I kind of want you to think about is that, like that Suburban right there, or should I just say, how many brand new cars do you see here in low-income housing? It's just something to think about. Just, you know, how many brand new cars? Ooh, we got some nice bling bling wheels too. How many very, very nice cars are owned by these poor people? You know, it's a nice Chrysler up in there. Anyway, that's my video for the day, and that's my griping for the day. I'll expect some people to piss off, but y'all have a good day. Bye bye.